Okay, so to do this exactly, you need to go into the Rhino menu, click on preferences, click on display modes. Now I am in rendered mode right now, so I'm going to go under rendered, and here we go. Under the viewport settings, you will see options to change the color, even to an image file if you want. So yeah, this is how you do it. Thank you for watching. I hope this was helpful, and comment, subscribe, ask me questions so I can make more content. Thank you.